everybody, and we are here
playing
Killing Floor 2. Now, it is free on Steam right now, but I think as of y'all be seeing this video, it will probably be the last day. But I have played this game a good bit. I actually tried to record the episode, but it's just been a bad day recording. Been a bad day. But this game is extremely fun, and I am playing on my favorite map, and we're doing a long wave, which is 10 waves. Normally I've done 7, but we are going to attempt the 10 waves, which I think I should be able to do. But the 7 one takes like 30 minutes, or a little bit less, just depends. So this may take a little bit longer. I don't know. We'll find out though. This game is just extremely fun. I've had an amazing time playing this game. We just gotta wait for this load. It's always fun waiting for crap to load. Oh, this should be done. Yep, yeah, here we go. Wait, no. Sounds like the game's low. Okay, here we go. And this is my guy. Now, I got... That's my perk. Do I want to switch up? Or do I want to continue using the... Do I want to try SWAT? Or do I continue doing this one? Ooh, let's do this one. I ain't done the SWAT one yet. Who knows, it may be fun. Get flashbangs though. Oh yeah. I'll pass on the flashbangs. Oh, this is... I've never spawned here. Let's get back to my normal spot. Oh, and just to say, this game is extremely bloody. It gets pretty dang bloody later on. Ah!
Now finish the job. Annie.
You guys hit. Oh god. Ow! Off of me! Freaking jerks. Yeah, this is my normal spot I normally stay at. Okay. Come on, zombies, or Zeds. They call them Zeds in this game. Which we all know, the zombies.
You nearly cleared this batch out. Nice work. We can reopen the trader pod soon.
Aw, oh, it's the big guy. I hate the big guy. Let's try out this flashbang. And we don't do that much.
That was the last one. Get to the indicator.
Oh, I have to head back up here. Ugh.
That's the state.
You took some hits there.
Oh, patch no dip. Oh, he did.
Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade.
Oh, I think I'm gonna do all the stuff I need. Alright, so. Ooh.
What's the bloody world come to?
Ooh, that's a nice looking gun. I need 1500? Great. Great, 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 great. Which, how much?
On the way.
I have 98.
Start to wrap things up, as they say.
Right now. I want to know. I was playing this, well, for the first video I tried to do, and I somehow got 2 assists, and I've been playing by myself.
Hurry up.
I just don't get how I got 2 assists. Kind of don't make no sense, but yeah, it's no big deal.
More Zeds on the scope. Hey. Back to it, mes amis.
Mes amis? I don't speak French. Oh god! So I honestly have no idea what she's saying. Or if that's even French that she's saying. May not even be French. Who knows?
Your warm-up.
Oh yeah, just 7 waves gets blood everywhere, so I bet 10 waves, there's gonna be blood everywhere, even more than normal. Oh, these little guys I hate. They're not that hard to kill, it's just they're very annoying. Ow! Come on. Why is there a Zed up there? Not moving. Neither. Here we go. Now he's coming. Think there was a thing up here? Yeah. Choose my combat knife. Kill him. That way I don't have to use bullets.
Glad to see you made it through.
My combat knife did that.
Get yourself fixed up. You look terrible.
Jeez. Can I just go up there?
You earned the money. Now spend it.
Oh crap. Oh. Well, it just gave me flashbangs. So I'm still a good bit away from that. Yeah, I'm a good bit away. That's fine. I mean, granted, yeah, they ain't gonna give you a powerful gun at like a low wave.
There's Zeds on the scope. Must close the pod very soon.
Just go ahead and close it now, I'm done. Only other thing I could've got was dual-wield pistols, but I really don't need dual-wield pistols right now. Wish there was a way that I could get the waves going faster. There we go.
Time's up. Finally, go kill some Zeds.
Maybe tomorrow I'll try to record an episode in a public game.
Enemies inbound.
Who knows, it may actually be harder that way. Ow! Well, yeah, I see all of them. Bang, 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 bang. I like that slow-mo kill thing. It's actually very cool. Ah, ha, ha, ha. I'll take a free gun.
Finish the last ones off, so I can open the trader pod for you.
Another masterpiece.
Oh, I hate this one. She's annoying.
Get to the indicated pod for resupply.
Maybe if I can find some ammo crates on the way, save me a little bit of money.
Place needs to redecorate.
Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade. You earned the money. Now spend it.
Take that, take that. Might as well refill on this. Wait, no, let's sell this. And do I want to buy this? Nah. No, it's not.
We're almost out of time.
Let's actually
make your choices.
No, let's go buy. No. So I have survived for 8 minutes, but my video's been going for 10 minutes. How's that making any sense?
I'm about to shut the pod.
What in shitting hell is that?
I want to know a backstory of this game.
Pod's closed.
Hey, look, Starbucks. even though it's not truly Starbucks. Well, there's a bunch of y'all. Like, I don't think y'all are true zombies. I mean, y'all look like man-made.
Good start. Now finish the job.
Some of them, anyways, look man-made. Some do, then some don't. Like, I don't know how that happens. Come on, where's more Zeds? Oh, here we go. Ah. Hey, I leveled up. Ow!
You've nearly cleared this batch out. Nice work. We can reopen the trader pod soon. Glad to see you made it through.
Heck yes. That was easy. Gear up. Yeah, that was easy, Wave.
You're a real survivor. Good for you.
Thank you.
H.P. Lovecraft would get off on this weather.
Yeah, I really want no backstory towards this game. There may be one, may not be one. I just like backstories in video games. Or just stories in general.
Bonjour. Come and get your tools and trade.
I was about to sell it. I'm not gonna lie. I legit almost hit the sell button. Ooh, wait.
Final choices, people. Enemies on the scope.
I can be able to buy both of these guns. Heck yes. Let's head back down. Before I get, four time slots.
Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer.
I'm hurrying, woman. Why you gotta be so annoying?
Who turned off the world?
Break time's over. Get back to work. More Zeds inbound.
Where they at? Check my ammo one more time. Ow!
You've dented their numbers, but there are plenty left.
Ah!
We've got a siren!
Back up! Like, how does that siren one hit me? Because I think that's what they call the screaming one. I think they call that one Siren. Scale up. Oh, that was sounded like a big guy. I mean, not like that one, like I just killed. Yep, the chainsaw guy! He's always lovely to face. Oh jeez, he's mad. He's mad. He is mad. Ow!
When you're reopen the trader pod.
Is that all you care about, woman, is opening a trading pod? I ran out of ammo.
Not good!
That was the last one.
Woo!
Get to the indicated pod.
That was fun.
Taking down a Skray comes naturally to you, no?
Skray? Is that what the guy with the chainsaw arm is?
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
Yes! Oh, what? I can't afford all the ammo? Are you kidding? That sucks. Oh, there's still an ammo crate over here. That will give me some ammo. It won't give me a lot. Or did I pick it up? Oh, I bet you I picked
more
it up.
On the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say.
Oh, did I really pick it up by accident? Ah, dang it. That sucks.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
HP Lovecraft would get off on this weather.
Great.
More Zeds on the scope.
So we got halfway done. Yeah, we're halfway done so far. It's not bad. Ow!
Start. Now finish the job. Allez.
Woman, will you please be quiet? Oh, I hate this guy. Oh, this guy's annoying. Man, the magazine is so small on this thing. Man, I already killed him? Oh, that's... That gun's really good, but I ran out of ammo fast. Actually, I'm not fully out of ammo, but I'm nearly out of ammo. Ow! Fuck up!
Finish the last ones off, so I can open the trader pod for
There's
you.
There's two left. Let's go ahead and heal. Stay down, zombies or Zeds. Either one you want to be called.
That's Greg. Oof. You took it down hard.
Ooh, free ammo.
Turns my stomach.
Save me a little bit of money. It gave me about one magazine's worth. It's not bad.
Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything.
No promises though. Yeah, I can't promise you I won't bleed on anything. Alright, so I have $387 now.
Final choice.
I have no assists yet. I just have to sit here until for another good 20 seconds. Great. That's just always fun. This game is really fun, though. I'm having a blast playing it.
Hurry up.
Yeah, just look at all this blood so far. I love it. It's like a wave Call of Duty. Call of Duty Zombies is a wave base, anyways, but it's more of an extreme, smaller wave base. I mean, granted, there's not a lot of enemies. It's just they come at you with a bunch of strong enemies in this. Then invisible one. I don't know where y'all come in. Like.
A solid start, but ow. Zed remain.
Oh, that don't sound good. Where's the big guy at? I mean, I know what Zed it is. Yeah, there he is. Oh, there's two of them. Get off of me! Yay, up to level two now. Off of me!
Keep it up.
Shut up,
when
woman.
You're done, I can reopen the trader pod.
There. You ain't gonna be able to do nothing to me. He did. Which pod is gonna open?
Come see me. Safely open.
Supposedly it's nice over here. Done.
You're staying in one piece. That's great.
Yeah, I know. Oh, I got a lots of money.
Who turned off the world?
My guy just said, who turned off the world? The world is still here. It's just, it's full of Zeds.
Trading controls and upgrade your gear.
Oh, can I afford this? Yes. And I can afford almost all the ammo. That's like just a tad bit of ammo.
More Zeds on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say.
Let's see how good this gun is. So we're going to use it for this round. Yeah, the SWAT class ain't
last
that bad.
I have to
the commando class is really good, and the SWAT class is really good. Normally, right now I'd be facing the boss right now.
Pod's closed. Go make a difference.
Yeah, if I was playing on seven ways, I would be fighting a boss right now. Which he can be hard, then he could be fairly easier. I have faced two different bosses on this one map. Siren woman.
Just their numbers, but there are plenty left.
Hate the screaming ones. Or the siren. Whichever one they prefer me call that one screaming one. I know you're more likely supposed to look down the sides, but it's just easier to just hip fire. Oh, here comes the big guy. There's a big guy and a chainsaw guy? Really? Is he the last one? What's the last one? Oh, he's over here. Oh, it's one of those crawling ones.
Perfect.
Oh, and the trading post is right here. The trading pod, either one you want to say.
Come and get your tools of trade.
Good. I don't even know what's the most powerful gun in here. I know it's more likely going to be a shotgun. Ooh, C4? A freaking grenade launcher? Never mind, I found the most powerful game. It's a freaking grenade launcher. Ooh, that actually be good for the boss battle. But I'm still a little bit away from fighting the boss. Yeah, I'm not worried about the boss battle right now. Yeah, this gun works really good. Yeah, the third gun is probably this one's probably the least powerful one. Out of that or the pistol. One of the two. May actually be pistol may be the least powerful one so that I have. Oh no, these shockwaves suck. The shockwaves are not good.
More Zeds inbound.
Like how these Zeds just come out of nowhere. I mean, I don't even know what the siren does. Like, what? How does she hurt me? Is it the noise? And what's in? How do zombies be ninjas? That seems like those invisible ones are trying to be ninjas. Oh well. Here comes the big guy. Where's he at? He's probably gonna come from over here. Where is he? I heard him. I hear him. Oh, I shot his freaking arm off, dude.
You've nearly cleared this batch out. Nice work. We can reopen the trader pod soon.
I just lack 6 Zeds. That's actually not a lot of Zeds at all. A flashbang killed him? What?
You're a real survivor. Good for you.
How did a flashbang kill him? Found a weapon. Hey, whatever works, I guess. we're almost to level 3 on the SWAT. Class, that's good. Let's head back up here. Alright, so we're on the final wave right now. Well, we're about to be on the final wave. And if we complete that wave, then we will be able to do the boss wave. Or the boss fight. And he's fun. I'm joking, he's pain in the rear freaking end.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod. Time's up.
Oh crap.
Go kill some Zeds.
I ain't ready! Oh well, looks like I'm gonna have to fight my way back down to where I'm trying to go. Whoa, there's like four of them! Hey now, don't come at me like that. Wasn't even ready. Caught me with my pants down. Eh, look at all this blood. Blood everywhere. Already we got big guy. Great, freaking siren.
A decent beginning. Let's call that your warm up.
Oh, no, 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 no. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I got cornered! Dang it! Dang it, man. Yeah, I got freaking cornered. Oh, I think I would've been able to beat that easily. It's just I got cornered. Dang it. No, we're not. Let's go back to the main menu. Dang. That was fun. It's just, I know I could've won that. I know I could have. But it's just, I got cornered and ended up dying. But, man, this game is fun. I recommend it to anybody. Yeah, this game is just fantastically fun. But I am going to end this episode here. Like I said, I may play this again tomorrow. And, well, possibly I may play it more tonight. But I'll actually may record it again. And maybe play with players, maybe. Who knows? But if y'all have enjoyed Killing Floor 2 and would like to see more of it, then don't forget to hit that like button, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.